Creating a write-on effect or handwriting effect in After Effects is actually very simple, but it can be time-consuming depending on the text. First, select your text in the timeline window, then click the pen tool in the toolbar. Now create a path with the pen tool by clicking on the text in the composition window in the order you want to reveal the lines of the text. Try to follow the center of each character. After your path is created, go to the effects window, search for stroke, and then double-click on that effect. Now, when you go to the effect controls window and change the brush size of the stroke, it will slowly cover the text. Increase it just enough to cover the text, but not more. Now you move the playhead to where you want the write-on effect to end, and then click on the stopwatch next to end in the effect controls window to set the ending keyframe there. It should say 100%. Now you move the playhead to where you want it to start, and then change the value of end to 0. This will create a starting keyframe where the path goes from 0% to 0%, which basically means that at this point in the timeline, the path is invisible. Your stroke is now covering the text, but if you change the paint style from on original image to reveal original image, it will now reveal the text instead. If you have to, you can always fine-tune the keyframes afterwards and improve your effect. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video. As always, thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!